get hurt. Can we take it back
to 95? Welcome to Ajijic, a new Pueblo Mágico, or magical town of Jalisco state of Mexico. This is a town of inspiration and connection with nature where you can enjoy the magnificent climate most of the year.
Lake Chapala, Mexico's largest natural lake, is a one-hour ride south of Guadalajara and home of thousands of retired expats. The part that you can truly see the life by the lake is the Malecón. I close my eyes. I'm waiting for the lightning strike. Ajijic is also known as a society of art. That's why every little corner here is painted beautifully.
So because Ajijic is a small town, so everything is very close to each other.
Yeah, whenever we look on the Google Maps, whatever we put in, it says like 3 minutes walk.
Yeah, very convenient.
So Ajijic is a very walkable town, but make sure that you bring the right shoes because most of the streets here are cobblestone. Yeah, so it could be kind of wobbly if you don't have the right shoes here. While walking around town, we met Maria, who is the owner of a souvenir store, as well as an expat who has been living here for over 20 years.
My name is Maria Di Paola Bloom. I met my husband in Rome. He invited me to visit Mexico. I like it. I like Mexico because the culture of Mexico is more close to the culture of Sicily. So this is why 25 years in Ajijic fly away. The weather is beautiful. The work I do is beautiful. I enjoyed a lot, met Mexican artists, photographers that are very much involved in their work and shooting around the country.
So now we are in the main area of the town, and there are two churches here, and this one right behind me is called the Ajijic Little Church, which is a small church built in the mid-1500s, and it's completely made of stone, and it's one of the first churches that was built here. And this is the other church in town, Parroquia San Andres Apostol, and it seems to be the main church where they use for ceremonies, and it looks like somebody just got married. And right across the main church, there is the Wall of the Dead, which is thousands or so skulls that each of them represents a resident of Ajijic that has passed away.
So reading on the skull is not only Spanish name, but also name of expat coming from around the world who used to live in Ajijic.
All right, so now we are at the Peacock Garden restaurant. And the reason it's called Peacock Garden is... Hey buddy, the peacock's right here. Let me show you. Beautiful peacocks that are just roaming around the garden area over here. It's a really beautiful restaurant. Here's the other beautiful peacock. We're just showing off now. Ah, there's another one right there. Very peaceful place. All right guys, when you are in Mexico, you have to try tamarind margaritas. It's amazing, trust me. Very good. The food looks pretty good too. Delicious drink, great food. The sound of the birds, sound of the peacock, and this setting. Definitely enjoying this restaurant. After a long day of discovering Ajijic, we came back to a wonderful Airbnb that we're about to show you right now.
All right, here's our little Airbnb. It's a small studio, but it actually has mostly everything that we need. And especially, it has a beautiful view to Lake Chapala.
And we love the architecture here. It's like very Mexican style, beautiful flowers and garden. And a place like this would cost you anywhere from $35 to $60 per night, depending on when you come here and how many days you're staying here. The next day, we visited Hotel Balneario San Juan Cosala, which is a popular water park in the area for more than 50 years. And there's several different pools all around this water park here, and some of them have slides, some are for the kids, some are for adults. All right guys, so right across this water park is the Lake Chapala right behind me. Now in this water park, there's different sections. So when you enter, it was about 360 pesos to get into the main area. And then when we walk down here, this is a special section that you have to pay a little bit more, and we pay 240 pesos extra. As you guys see, each of these is a different pool. Hey
They constantly refill you with this so that you don't get dehydrated because the water is so hot. For an extra 300 pesos.
I'm gonna give you 300 pesos.
I have Rosie doing the scrubbing.
Hola.
Hola. This is copal.
Copal.
It's the resin from a tree.
Oh, okay.
See? And you put it on the smoke.
So what's the point of it? Is it for...
They use it a lot in churches and monasteries. It's for bringing the prayers up.
Got it. It's like a traditional thing.
Yes.
Very cool.
Each Pueblo Mágico in Mexico that we have visited so far has its own beauty and character. The peaceful and enjoyable life in Ajijic, a wine display, a home for thousands of expats from around the world.
This new Pueblo Mágico deserves to be known more around the world. Help us spread the word about Ajijic by liking this video so that YouTube can deliver it to more viewers and more people come visit this charming little town. See you next time.